Hello friends, today's video is sponsored by Babbel. Babbel is one of the top language learning apps in the entire world, and you can get started on learning a new language in just 3 weeks. Here at the Healing Room ASMR channel, we are a melting pot of nationalities and cultures, and what better way to start the year in 2023 with learning a new language? My French teacher growing up, oh goodness, I did not learn French very well in high school here in Canada. I was very distracted, and I still find myself resistant to learning new languages. But with Babbel, it feels almost like a game.
Bonjour, je m'appelle Dee. Comment t'appelles-tu?
Where I'm challenging myself but enjoying it. And seeing how I'm progressing every day is such an encouragement. I love doing the review. I feel so satisfied when I get a perfect score. So thank you, Babbel, for making me feel a lot smarter in 2023. And to the Healing Room family, enjoy a 60% discount on your Babbel subscription simply by clicking on the link in the description or the pinned comment. Au revoir. How does that fit? Okay, good. That should be okay. These are very comfortable, thin glasses, so they don't feel heavy on the bridge of the nose, and you can still relax and enjoy your treatment. Okay. Perfect. So I'm going to just switch this and have you turn around. How is that? See, it doesn't even feel like you're lying on your stomach. Isn't that neat? Okay, so now that I have your back completely in visual, I'm going to go ahead and begin painting your back with a relaxation cream. It's a sleepy cream. So let's begin with this dreamy bedtime coconut cream. I'm going to ease you into a relaxation state. Gently rubbing this all over the back, helping nourish your skin and relax your muscles. So good. the base of the skull. Lots of tension there. Yeah. Okay, this side here. Just took a look at that. On this side of the shoulder. This part can be a little bit tender, so I want to relax that. Down the vertebrae, just one by one. Down the vertebrae. This is going to be a very unique back treatment. I'm going to be tracing down your back with this pine cone and almond oil. It's so relaxing as it gently traces down the body, relaxing your muscles and filling the air with a beautiful pine scent. So let's begin at the back of the neck. Back of your head. Thank you. So I'm going to relax the rest of the back before I go ahead and crack it. Always have to make sure that the muscles and the tendons are completely relaxed and at ease. Okay, so I'm going to scratch down, 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 down. muscles around, okay? So just scratching here. Listen to the base of the skull. And I'm sure you can feel that your jaw is also beginning to relax. Breathe into it, okay? It's important. is this, the lumbar spine. There are five vertebrae in the lumbar spine between your pelvis and your ribs. And these are common areas of tension and pain because they tend to compress at the back. Compress. So this is going to help you decompress. Okay, so just here on the lumbar spine. You feel how that gets rid of the tension. This is going to be a very nice change. muscles, how relaxed everything is. Okay, my dear, well, I hope that I see you again soon. But until then, you take good care of yourself, okay? Okay, bye now. How does that fit? Okay, good. That should be okay. These are very comfortable thin glasses, so they don't feel heavy on the bridge of the nose, and you can still relax and enjoy your treatment. Perfect. So I'm going to just switch this and have you turn around. This part can be a little bit tender, so I want to relax that. Down the vertebrae. Just one by one. This is going to be a very neat back treatment. Going to be tracing down your back with this pine cone and almond oil. It's so relaxing as it gently traces down the body, relaxing your muscles and filling the air with a beautiful pine scent. So let's begin at the back of the neck. Thank you. So I'm going to relax the rest of the back before I go ahead and crack it. Always have to make sure that the muscles and the tendons are completely relaxed and at ease. Okay, so I'm going to scratch down, 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 down. How does that feel? Tickle, tickle, tickle. Thank you. little spikes get in between the vertebrae to relax the compression, to relax it, and then you press on the bracket. Yes, I get pleasure from cracking your back. It's like popping the bubble wrap. Yeah. Can you feel that beginning to release the tension in this part of the spine? Okay. Do you have your hot cinnamon apple tea along with some fresh fruit? I have some oranges and blueberries, just so you can get cozy and enjoy a healthy snack. So I'll go ahead and give this to you, and when you're all set, we can begin your treatment. So your treatment this evening is going to be exclusively on your back. But I know that some people get a little bit anxious whenever they are unable to see the treatments being performed on the body, especially because we are going to be doing a lot of back cracking, joint cracking, that kind of thing. So I have these special glasses here that you will put on, and you will be able to see everything from the cameras here, and this way you won't have any surprises and you can enjoy the visual relaxation element as well. Good. Yeah, it's the future. The future. Okay, and how does that fit? Okay, good. That should be okay. These are very comfortable thin glasses, so they don't feel heavy on the bridge of the nose, and you can still relax and enjoy your treatment. Okay, perfect. So I'm going to just switch this and have you turn around. Okay, and how is that? See, it doesn't even feel like you're lying on your stomach. Isn't that neat? Okay, so now that I have your back completely in visual, I'm going to go ahead and begin painting your back with a relaxation cream. It's a sleepy cream. So let's begin with this dreamy bedtime coconut cream. I'm going to ease you into a relaxation state, gently rubbing this all over the back, helping nourish your skin and relax your muscles. And just all over. Good. And you're going to feel it tingling immediately. Attention there. Yeah. Okay, this side here. Just coming in, on this side of the shoulder. Okay. is going to be a very unique back treatment. Going to be tracing down your back with this pine cone and almond oil. It's so relaxing as it gently traces down the body, relaxing your muscles and filling the air with a beautiful pine scent. So let's begin at the back of the neck. So I'm going to relax the rest of the back before I go ahead and crack it. Always have to make sure that the muscles and the tendons are completely relaxed and at ease. Okay, so I'm going to scratch down, 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 down. How does that feel? Tickle, tickle, tickle. Tickle, tickle, tickle. is this in the lumbar spine. There are five vertebrae in the lumbar spine between your pelvis and your ribs. And these are common areas of tension and pain because they tend to compress at the back. Compress. So this is going to help you decompress. Okay, so just here on the lumbar spine.
Exhale, one.